Yield. You have done well. Now must wait. Follow me. Now we will finish your training. Come on, let's go.
He said it's time for you to become an official member of the League of Shadows. What will I have to do? Kill a murderer.
What?
Nahi! I didn't do anything!
Yeah. What's he doing? Get him!
My turn. I've got you. Whoa. I'm sorry.
Master Wayne, you're back. Alfred, it's good to see you. It's good to see you too. Now come on, the plane's waiting. The plane? So, Master Wayne, how has been your training holiday?
It's been good. I've mostly been around at home, but, I've been training in the art of justice and fighting, but they all told me to do something and I kind of, ran away.
What do you mean, run away, Master Wayne?
They told me to kill someone with a sword in the head. So I just ran.
That's horrible. Why would they make you do something like that?
I don't know, but I would have never done that. I'd never kill someone after what happened to my parents.
I understand, Master Wayne. Now come on, I think we're near home. Let's get our stuff ready.
Flash!
Gordon!
Can you explain who that was?
Who are you?
What's the matter, Alfred?
I was looking everywhere for you last night, Master Wayne. Where were you? Clubbing, I presume?
No, Alfred. Far from that.
Then what was it, Master Wayne? Please, tell me.
Okay, fine. So, I went out in my League of Shadows armor. And there was a cop in distress, and I saved him. He was going to get killed.
Master Wayne, that's great, but are you hurt? Are you fine?
No, Alfred, I'm fine, thank you.
Well, Master Wayne, I think you should get some rest. You've had a busy couple days, okay?
I need some rest. Okay, Alfred. I understand.
Boss, there's people here to see you. Hello, boys. What information you got for me today?
You know, Officer Flass, the cop from GCPD, the one who was helping us with the drug transfusion?
Yeah?
We found him knocked out outside of a building. And then we saw a guy just leaving after that wearing complete black and a mask.
What? How?
I want you to find this man, and I want you to bring him to me. Now!
How are we gonna do that? That's impossible. There's millions of people in Gotham. Whoa, okay, chill, man, chill.
Whoa, man, chill, okay? We'll get it done.
Yeah, man, we'll get it done. I said, now!
That's what I thought.
Give me all your money. Come on, give it to me. Oh God, who are you? So man, are you sure that's him? Yeah man, that's him. That's definitely the guy Penguin was talking about. And shoot him, man. Shoot him, kill him. Okay. Oh, whoa. Damn it, he got away. Damn it, man, we're screwed.
Master Wayne, this is starting to become a problem now. Alfred, it's fine. It's fine. No, it's not, Master Wayne. You are shot. In the back. This is serious. You need some sort of upgrade if you're going to keep on doing this. Alfred, relax. And where am I going to get an upgrade from? Like, what are you talking about? Master Wayne, you could use some of Wayne Tech's body armor. That is not a bad idea, Alfred. But the thing is, I'm not sure if they will let us go along with this project you're thinking of, Mr. Wayne. What are we going to do then, Alfred? I'm not sure. Oh, that's a good idea. What is it, Alfred? I've been friends with one of the employees who works at your company, Master Wayne. His name is Lucius Fox. He does the Wayne Tech at your building. He could come in handy. This might just work, Master Wayne. Well, then it's settled. Once I've recovered from my injuries, we can ask him and hopefully he will help us. Very well. Master Wayne.
Here they are. So, where's the man I wanted? But what? But he got away. I knew you couldn't handle this. That's it, boys. Kill them.
No, please, no!
Get your hands off. Get him off. I thought we were friends, Gordon.
So did I, Flash. But until you did the drug trade and you pulled a gun out on me.
Gordon, as soon as I get out of here, I'll find you and I'll kill you.
I'd like to see you try, Flash. Lock him up. He's going away for a long time.
Everyone,
I have an announcement to make. It's good news and it's bad news.
Well, the bad news is that I am sadly quitting because I am getting too old and I would like to have a break from all this. But the good news, which is pretty good news, is that I'm passing over my position as commissioner to someone who has done their job extraordinarily well, and I'd like to give that to Lieutenant Gordon, who is now the new commissioner for Gotham City. Me? Oh my god. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure, Commissioner Gordon.
Well done, man. You did well.
Woo! Congrats, Gordon.
Congrats, bro. Well done, Gordon.
You're a lucky man. Thanks.
You know, I didn't mean that in a nice way. Stupid old man.
So, Mr. Wayne, Alfred's been saying you want to become a superhero.
Well, you could say that.
He's also been saying you've been running around in a robe. That's definitely not protective.
That is why I'm here, after all.
We've got some prototypes done for you, Mr. Wayne, but we're gonna need some more creativity in the suit.
Like what, Mr. Fox?
Please, call me
Lucius.
What I mean by that is, you need a symbol. Something to put fear into the victim. Do you have something like that, Mr. Wayne? Bats.
Master Bruce, you need to eat something. Master Bruce, I know this is hard. Leave me alone, Alfred! Master Bruce! Master Bruce, where are you? There you are! Come back! Ah! Master Bruce!
Alfred...
Lucius, I can't thank you enough. Anytime, Mr. Wayne. But also, there's one more thing.
What is it?
Just look down there, Mr. Wayne.
A vehicle?
Not just any vehicle, Mr. Wayne. An armored vehicle.
Lucius, all of this is just... unbelievable. I can't thank you enough.
It's okay, Mr. Wayne. Anything to help Gotham City.
Now, Mr. Wayne, Alfred has been telling me that you've been dealing with some of the Penguin's men. And that they've been trying to kill you.
That's right. Well, I think your first mission should be to get them. Come on, Mr. Wayne.
You're right, Lucius. I should get the suit on, and I should take these guys down. Tonight.